Hey there, guys. It's Clanna, Banana, and I'm with my brother.
Zapping Hero.
Yep, and I'm playing Call of Duty Ghosts on the Xbox One. So this is one of my favorite Call of Duty games. I love it so much. I love the campaign a lot. Multiplayer is kind of meh, but you know. Yeah.
This week we're doing two gaming videos. This one and another gaming video what we played before.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna go outside for a while, so.
Alrighty.
So enjoy Clanna's commentary.
Yeah. All right, so we're doing the campaign. I'm halfway through the game, but I'm gonna do the first mission for you guys in case you haven't seen the gameplay for this. It's a lot of fun, and I think you guys will really enjoy it, so let's do it. let's do hardened. I've done regular.
It was a different time, a different enemy. 60 men from Tier 1 teams were sent to face down a force of 500 enemy fighters. Their objective? To force the enemy back from a civilian hospital and keep its occupants alive. For 3 days, they held their ground. But the enemy's numbers were too great. The 60 were cut down to 15. They wouldn't last another night, and the enemy knew it. Under the cover of darkness, they evacuated the hospital, sending only one of their own to lead the way. The rest returned to the line and took up positions beneath the bodies of their fallen brothers. As they lay in wait, the blood from the dead poured over them. The sand stuck to their skin like a shroud, changing them, anointing them. When the enemy drew near, the remaining 14 rose out of the desert sand. They were like hunters that couldn't be seen. Using stealth, their enemies couldn't defend against. When the men ran dry of ammunition, they used their blades. And when the blades ran dull, they used their hands. When the dust and sand had settled, only one of the enemy had survived. He was picked up in the desert, wandering aimlessly, traumatized. He expressed warnings to others of a force so menacing and unbeatable. It could only be described as supernatural. He called them ghosts.
And this really happened. So the legend goes. Come on, Dad. You don't honestly believe that story's true.
Yeah, I do. Come on, let's head back to the house.
They have no idea.
Let's go. Shake a leg. Those things used to freak the hell out of your mother.
Your house is about to explode.
Yeah, we'll get a couple more of them before everything settles down.
Because of nuclear warfare.
We start to pick up, too.
It's World War, we love it. Alright.
Dad, let's just get to the house. Make sure nothing got damaged.
Cabin! Larry boy! The only thing about this controller, it has a tendency to go up. I don't know if it's just a glitch with this one, but yeah. Father of Thor, hello. Ah!
This place is gonna take
running.
Okay, 3, 2, 1, boosh!
Let him up, let him up. Sorry if you see my dog jumping around in the background.
He's kind of hyper.
15 minutes earlier.
Oh.
Hey! One heck of a space station. Or satellite? I don't know. Space station, satellite, hybrid? Space station? What in space station nation? Three months, girl, that's nothing. Please. Sorry if I look up, it's the remote. It's just, ugh. I don't know how to fix it. If you guys do, let me know in the comments.
Hey, Baker.
And here's where the fun begins. Hey!
Thank you.
Like, she was so nice. Why is it the nice ones that always die? It's always the redcoats. Let 'em up, up, up. Let 'em up, up, up. Let 'em up, up, up. I'm a fire. So how'd you die? I fell. Such an intense beginning. I love it so much. So good.
Federation's rise to power had started years ago, when the great energy-producing deserts were destroyed. The world powers that depended on them collapsed. And in their wake, the Federation began to rise. The Federation united all of South America under one banner and devoured everything in its path as it moved relentlessly to the north. After turning Odin against us, the Federation stood on the doorstep of America, poised for the kill. They thought we were weak, crippled, prey, waiting to be taken. We fought hard. We fought well. We fought them to a bloody stalemate. And here, just beyond the craters of No Man's Land, we find ourselves in a defensive war against a more powerful enemy. Sorry to wake you. Thought you could use a sleep. Quiet boy.
Man, he's got something. Grab gear, let's move.
So I'm going to go on ahead and end it here since that was the first mission. But thank you guys so much for watching. And I look forward to seeing you again in part 2. You have a good one, and I'll see you later. Bye.